42 beds there for the COVID, and then we got the